I know there is a lot of negativism and a negative approach into the mainstream media, and they feel that all that is negative is a news and what is positive is not a news.